think it's the same thing as like at any of the other indoor things. It's just whoever signs up, right? Yeah. So no, I don't think so. Okay. Like if you look at the schedule, I don't think we'll ever see them.
I didn't think so. I was just curious.
Yeah, coach blamed him for the play.
Why? For going and partnering the kid on a 50-50 ball?
First of all, it was perfectly fine.
Yep, it was. 100%.
Second of all, he didn't. None of the balls he touched led to a goal.
How about the whole situation with Charlie just dropping a can of corn 30-yard shot? That's okay.
He blamed Declan.
I mean, not for nothing. That literally was a 20-yard, probably 25-yard hit.
Yeah.
It was not a fast hit. Charlie just, I don't know what he did, carried it, and it just dropped in front of him. The kid tapped him in the net.
Not to mention, coach never said anything to anyone else who got into an altercation. And Declan didn't do anything. All he did was help the kid up.
Which yeah, is... that was really weird. Yeah. Oh, hey,
there we go. There it is. Oh, great save. Yeah, I'm going to talk to him about that. I'm not happy with the comment that he made afterwards, at least from what I heard from him.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's right. That's, you know, that aspect, you can't be putting him on the only island. I mean, seriously, that was in the middle of the damn field. That's not a scoring opportunity.
Oh, it's not.
You want to blame someone, look for your goalie. You got to make that simple catch. What are you doing?
Yeah, and I'm sorry, and that's not the goal that didn't let us win or make us win. How about the other two goals?
Yeah,
which one of them was a defensive breakdown? That one wasn't a defensive breakdown. And how about the fact that Colin Lee didn't get yelled at for doing the exact same thing?
Actually going up and pushing him.
And not only that, he actually said everybody should go support Colin. Nobody supported Declan. So a little bit of a one side of things. I'm going to have a conversation with him. I'm not happy with that.
Yeah, I agree with you about that.
Very, very one-sided, and I need to understand what his thought process is because not happy.
I sometimes think about him in a... way of playing and all these things in the right way. Declan did nothing wrong with it. His boys just collided. That was it. It was a 50-50 ball with a collision. The other team had a poor attitude.
Yeah.
It's sportsmanship.
Declan tried to help him up and pat him on the back.
Yeah.
And said, I'm sorry. Which is more than many of our other team members did. I mean, Lucas slid tackled that kid from like,
yep.
Well done, Deck.
Yeah.
Like, he never says anything. That's favoritism. I don't like it. I have a problem with that.
This might be one of those games you play in the middle of the field a lot.
Yeah.
That's a great ball.
That was a great ball.
Great ball. I'll probably half asleep anyway.
Yeah. I didn't see who. Yeah. Isn't this even an Ohio team?
Cleveland, I think.
Yeah. They're more awake than we are.
Whew. Well, if you're going to call for that, you better punch it out on
Johnny. Yeah, that's us. No, didn't he touch it before it went out? Huh. Must just look like it. So the one thing Charlie did well yesterday that I liked was when the ball was going out towards the side and there wasn't a defenseman nearby,
yes.
he would go in and protect it.
Yes.
That was good.
Yes.
To stop the run up. Because that's something they didn't do to us, and we had, you know, scoring opportunities off of that. So I give him credit for that. That I've never seen him do that before, actually.
Nope, it's something he learned. I think he must have been coached upon that recently. We discussed doing that.
Yep.
But he still was really shaky on his hands. And I didn't think he was. I thought he was actually pretty solid with that for the most part. When I looked at him earlier here last year to the point, he really fought the ball. He changed the lighting. I don't know what it was.
Yeah.
But it wasn't good.
His balls off the ground were good.
Excellent.
Yeah, his balls.
His distribution was much.
Distribution. His arm. I like his arm better than his arm.
It looked. Yeah. Jack
his arm is.
Long arm and taller. You could get him a big grip on
yeah.
him.
Yeah. He can. Bad. He can throw past half.
Yeah.
Granted, that's indoor, but still.
Still.
Yeah.
That's a big deal.
But it's that awareness, and when the ball's on the ground like that.
You can't let him fall like that. I'll see the replay again. It just wasn't good.
I got home, I was just exhausted. It's just...
It was, by the time I got home, it was an hour later, that's when I put it in my head.
Yeah.
It was that
point. Well, it's not just that. I've been going since... Been up since 6. Eating at his game at 7.
You're always traveling, too, I mean.
Yeah.
It's got to be difficult.
That was a good ball by the...
Great move right here, actually. Nice
yeah.
touch.
Yeah.
Little touch perfectly.
59. Yeah.
Watch for him. Nice little move right there.
Yeah, duck. So, our style of play here with Empire is completely different. We work it out of the back. We work the ball. That's not such the same thing with East. Although I will say we did a better job of support this past.
I thought the second game was actually better than the first game. I thought our first game was a little bit choppy yesterday.
We 100% were. We were just getting warmed up in that second game.
I think so too. And I think we had a week off in between, and we were a little bit different character. Tyler Moore was out there, a couple other things that weren't there.
By the way, I thought Tyler did okay.
So did I. And really, I'm being honest, the whole thing about Deion, if he comes up to be nice little surprise about that.
That would be fantastic.
That's a big deal.
I agree. And you know what? And he was talking throughout the game, too. I'd never heard him do that before. Hey, Johnny.
How about John?
Tyler was in a lot of plays. He had good ideas. Mm-hmm. And the thing about Tyler for the past couple of years, he has not had a strong foot. He's not been fast. Today he was fast and had a strong. He was always accurate. He always had good head in terms of what to do with the ball. Good distribution. But he could never run. This time, I saw him running.
He didn't start park today, huh?
What's that?
He didn't start park today. Huh?
Oh yeah, you're right. Interesting. No. There you go. Well done.
It's hard to play a game not only facing your opponent, but facing your coach.
Yeah. That is exactly what it is.
It's hard to play.
Every time he gets Declan gets shit on for it.
Well,
literally
biggest
every
thing, his biggest thing is he has a lot of favorites.
100%.
Throughout watching him. You know, but I'll tell you what, the one person he doesn't favor and it kind of surprises me a little bit is Mikey.
Yeah, I know. Well, I can tell you why.
I mean, I think we know why. I mean, he's...
Yeah, Johnny. Good try.
This kid's dangerous.
Yeah, he is.
He's going to be back there. Oh, this is 65, so if you got it, I don't
know. What's that? Oh, not 59. That's 59. Oh, ho, ho.
Nice save, Johnny.
Nice save, John.
Nice tip.
59 and 65.
That was a good ball.
I know Mikey's an asset. Everyone knows that he's a very selfish player. He does not like to distribute. He likes to try and score.
Yep.
If you actually pay attention to the watch, he's never going to be trying. Never going to try and do anything good to help the team. It's all about him. So
he's nothing like his brother at all. yeah, I mean, whatever. I don't care. I mean, it's, but at least he's not getting hit accolades because his brother was a good player.
Yes.
And I appreciate that. At least
I do, too.
Still a booster.
I will tell you right now, Declan's in the mindset he doesn't want to go back.
Really?
Yeah. He's like, he's starting out. He's like, when they were on TV, they lost two games when he was on the field.
Yep.
Two games.
Yep.
Better record than JV this year. And coaches come out in practices and blame Declan for the loss of those two games. And said he didn't hype up the players enough because he was the captain. And blames him. And he does it in front of all of the kids.
It's absurd.
It is absolutely absurd. A different me would challenge him in a different way, but I've got two kids coming up, you know? So, and I know Declan feels the weight of that. He was like, well, if I don't do this and I just concentrate on Empire, he goes, you know, he goes, Dad, it's a joke. He goes, I can literally do nothing right in his eyes.
And then it makes him play tense.
It does. He's on edge all the time.
Yeah. I can't screw up. I can't do this.
Yeah.
You can't play that way.
No. And then because of that, he gets less touches. He gets less. It's just, you know.
Now pitch in turn. Eyes fine. Pitch in. You ready?
It's hard.
Yep. I expect us to take a little bit to warm up here too. Again, they're coming from Cleveland. We're coming hours.
Exactly. You come here, every team lives in this fucking area. We're only coming from fucking 2.5 hours away. You gotta get early. It's so much more difficult for them.
Great ball.
65 and 57 total players. For you.
Yeah. Yep. We did win the last two here back to back too, which was nice. They were good games too. But we did, yeah. They, I will tell you that these guys were more energetic then. They still seem asleep to me.
Well, the nice thing is that second game, you know, have an hour in between.
Yeah.
So they should be able to kind of wake up a little bit. Fight through it. That's good.
I like. I'm good with that. There, look at that.
Yeah,
he was nice. He was nice.
Fight through it. I'd rather see that than you just duck out.
Yeah, absolutely. But that, you know, he's a good kid because he goes and does that. I like that. Yes. That's all that's what Declan tried to do yesterday. Yeah.
That kid should have been fucking carded.
Yes, he should have. That play should have stopped right there.
Yep.
That ref was not great, but that's what I was saying. He was fairly unfair.
He's gone already, and someone's
right past. It's a double-edged sword.
Yes.
Because he can book when he needs to.
Yes. Again, straight ahead.
Yeah.
And if he can get his angle, I gotta teach him one thing. I said, one thing you need to teach him is if he can get inside someone low and get his shoulder, he should be able to get around people.
Absolutely.
He's not gonna dance with great footwork. He doesn't have that. He's got a couple of nice little chops. That's all he really needs to get space and shoot.
Yep.
But I said, you know, when it comes down to this, you really need to get that straight ahead when you're getting it to get by someone, get that inside leverage.
Once you get it, you can walk right around. Yeah. He can kick around with no problem because the leg, yeah.
Well, and that's the thing. You just need a quick step and hit.
Yep.
And you're in much better position.
Come on, Parth.
Good ball. They need to get their heart pumping.
Yep. Half second.
Yeah,
he's a little quicker. He's at the same
time. I mean, he doesn't.
He doesn't sound like it in the game. Perfect.
Yeah.
I said right to you, he's a little quick.
Exactly.
Same thing.
Yep.
The guy out touch just a second longer.
That pause will make him overrun, and then you've got that lane. Yeah.
Yep.
You can take it or you can pass it at that point, too. But you don't have the pressure.
Exactly. We've settled down quite a bit.
Yeah, John.
Well done, John.
John, you did a great job in goal for us.
He's quick. That was a nice save he made here.
Yeah. Well, I mean at East. He played for us.
He did?
Yeah. Against... actually, I think it was our last game against Orchard Park, wasn't it?
How did that happen?
Because both Charlie and whatever were out, and so Declan told Coach, "Hey, why don't I ask Johnny?" And Coach goes, "Yeah, do it."
Really?
Yeah. Look at the last video I put up. Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Was that the same Orchard Park team?
Yeah, same Orchard Park team. It's a phenomenal
job. Where did Johnny come from? That kid was huge.
I know.
He's only a sophomore.
Really?
He's going to be a junior this year. Oh, my God. Owen's wide open.
I know.
See, that's where someone's got to be in the middle of the
cut. Yeah.
If someone's shooting that person back then, that's your only open position, you've got to get that to you.
Yeah, go after it. Luca was on fire yesterday.
He really was.
I don't think I've seen him run with that much purpose.
No, he seemed like, you know what it is probably too? He's back in shape. Flash is doing a ton of shit out there. I'm sure he's getting the game shape more than he was.
Yep.
You know, when he first started this back maybe 8-10 weeks ago.
Yep.
So yeah, I think he's gonna be, listen, if we're gonna win a state championship this year, it's gonna be on his shoulders.
Oh yeah.
Flat out. Him and Kate.
Yep. And where was Kate last night?
Well, he doesn't, I guess Owen was telling me he can only go certain times because of work or something.
Oh, okay. For it. Got it.
It's not just that he's not showing up. So the coach is like, I get it, you know, he's gotta do stuff. Relevant to throw into your team. Look at that.
All right. He had some great, I mean, that last.
To what's his face? The cannon was perfect.
Yep. That was beautiful. I love it. I love it.
Where did he learn that from?
I don't know, but I love it. Remember when, Declan was going to take that throw, and I'm glad he had O do it because O has arms for days. Look at that. Oof. Whoa. Oof. Oof. Ouch.
Man, I saw that developing.
Who was it this time? Gave him yellow. Yeah. It wasn't a golden ticket.
Who's a clean hit?
I don't know. Oh, I didn't see
him. Huh? I don't know.
He's the nicest guy on the field right now. Come on. He's been...
No, I mean,
oh, me? Oh, I didn't see they got
there.
Oh.
I don't think anyone was hard. I thought it was clean. Came in hard, got ball.
Yeah. Well, we'll go back and look. Yeah. It's about 20 minutes in. Declan slid, or Declan hit somebody and went to help him up. The kid punched him twice.
How about that?
Yeah. And then Declan left him.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't want to hurt him. Nice. The other thing I liked about last night, that like every ball was you know, an effort to go after it. Every single long ball.
Oh, she was working. He had a good chance on that.
Did.
Spider Monkey made a fucking great save.
I know, literally.
Literally. Someone was saying before the game he wasn't very good, and then he was.
I disagree.
Spider Monkey during the game, like, he was excellent.
I disagree. I think he was good. Yeah.
I've seen some bad goaltending.
Yeah. No. He was on. All done.
It's a little cold outside.
Yeah,
yeah, it is. Great arc on that. Yes, good ball.
Who's Tyler? Is that Tyler Warrington or is that
Tyler? Tyler. Yeah. Yeah, John.
What, John?
We played a 4-4-2? Well, I guess we are. I thought we were playing a 4-3-3. Shut up.
Take it. Ugh. Just couldn't get around it. I couldn't even see the number.
I'll tell you the number in a second. Tyler on the left is 27. Number 27.
I don't know the number. It might be Zink. I don't know. Can't see the number. I mean, I need a face.
Yeah.
Oof. Easy to take it. Nice. Push him there. That's Mike. It's a kick. Perfect.
She has enough.
Oh! Over. Oh, good ball. It's a great defense play, too. Done, Dak. Kid had a great shot in goal, Dak. Just stop.
Are we warming up? Are we warming up?
Oh!
Are we warming up in the hall?
Be careful when they get down
the side. All right, let me make sure you take your braces off. Let me get yours off.
Right?
It's warm up. We are ready.
All right. I think Johnny's my favorite goalie.
Good.
Just his physicality. He plays out well too. I don't know if you've ever seen him play out. What's that?
He hasn't been called upon as much today, so I haven't seen him.
Come on, Brooke, let's go.
Oh yeah.
He's good.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Don't do it for up. It's huge.
Yep. He Amherst A. He was one of the leading scorers. Yeah. He'd like play half goal and half. That was a hard one. Far right, low. Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Well done. Yeah, Dak, well done. That's it. What?
What's he calling?
Are you kidding me? I don't understand that.
Wait, I'm sorry. You. That's like the second. You say nothing makes sense. I said nothing.
Perfect. And out. Like how Johnny went after it. Huh? Love it. Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. I'm sure he's just temporary.
Leia, let's go, jog over.
Thank you. Good. I was going to say, the guy was holding him up in the center. Well, and they just had SATs too, so. Great pressure, O.
Well done.
Even more, getting a little bit of space. First touch going left to right. First touch. There we go.
Why is that a kick? Did not see that. Yeah. Turns out.
All right, turn something out. Layla, warm up with Emma and Amelia.
Oh man. Okay, better touch. Good choice.
Doesn't matter, it's a new game.
Hold on, boys.
Yep. Why is that a kick? What is going on here? There was no foul on that play.
Pressure.
Yep.
Go!
Hit it. Oh, yeah, that's right. It was off of the other player. Yeah. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take that.
That'll work.
All day, every day.
What?
Yes. Perfect. Yep. Yeah, you're right.
He's a good ball. He's a good ball player.
Oh, I agree.
He's a good ball player, for sure. You know?
59, what was the other one? 69?
I got
the one that got hurt. Yeah, 65.
Yeah.
65, that's right.
Yeah,
got Oh my God, I parked on ice. I know.
I literally parked away from it.
Yeah, I parked right in the middle of it and was backing up. I said, all right, if we bump this guy, we're going to move.
Have we got a call?
No.
Have we had one call today?
I don't think so.
Literally every call has been for that.
What?
Every single call. I don't think we've had one free kick based on or besides an actual call. Today.
Yeah. Besides something super obvious.
Yep.
Guarded. Well, 5 minutes to make something happen. Not even. 4 minutes, actually. Oof. Again. He's got a good left. Yeah, I don't know how that's even possible.
The kid with the curly hair back there has 11. And Tyler Wellington, one of the other Tyler's has 11.
Yep.
Yeah, nice Johnny. Play, John.
Oof. That one hurts.
I can't bend that far.
Ladies, keep going straight in this hallway.
Oh, you haven't. Okay, got it.
I was going to visit.
How would you dribble with 1 foot? That's my question.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Who's on the ground?
players. I think she said
oh, really?
That's what she was saying. Right?
That would be
she
cool.
She said TBA. She said, I'm not sure. But she said they aren't on turf fields.
Well, they're not on
turf.
Oh!
Hey!
What she was
hey! Hey!
What are we going to?
There.
Oh! Oh good man. Rip. More of that, boys. Good rip.
Unfortunately, that's going to be game. Any moment.
Get to test him.
Yeah.
That's the problem. You're going to test him.
Yeah.
So I had
to
put my
keepers left it too. That's what I'm saying.
Oh,
sorry, I didn't see that.
30 seconds. All done.
There you go.
Go two.
Nice.
Ask the girls what happened to you.
Oh, no, you don't play.
Yeah.
What? When you ask to go in?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Or you ask the position?
No.
Oh, yeah. Good idea. Won't play
okay. Hey, if you just got here. Put your bag down. Continue your warm up.
Yeah, Jalen. Okay. Can I have a ball?
Great throw.
Unlucky. Keep going, boys.
All in. Problem is, where was this the rest of the game?
Oh, GC.
Yeah. Already 26 minutes in. I'm surprised. There it goes.
Come here. Quickly, come here.
There's turf in my hair.
That's good.
Yeah.